What if the Soviet Union reunited today? The Soviet Union would have a land area of 22.4 million square kilometers, which is bigger than China, USA, and India combined. It will also have a GDP of $2.1 trillion and a population of 295 million people, which is a bit more than Indonesia. It will also be the strongest country in the world, leaving USA behind. So do you think it could survive? Let me know in the comments.